it anyway. I don't care. Just...
I'm an enemy!
With my friend.
Yeah.
Yeah. She said, yeah. She's with me.
Oh, Mama, can I get...
Yeah.
No.
I don't know why I'm still yawing. Oh, that one has like blood on it.
Yeah, it's like blood on it.
Yeah. Yes.
Look at all.
Gotta catch them all. Gotta catch them all. My favorite. Okay. I wanna probably have to get the normal Pokeball. Maybe we'll see.
Lucky.
Okay, hold on. I gotta
see if I can find
something. Oh, these are so adorable. Meow. 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 Dragon Ball Z.
Yep.
Totoro. Look over here.
There's also a comment right now.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, little pony.
I think there's some few people that I kinda know that likes my little ponies. My Little Pony. Oh, wow. Old song that I kind of half forget.
Yeah.
Because it's been so long. Drawings.
I'm going to a school that's closer to my house. What about when you're home? Hello.
Hi. Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Spooky Data Skeleton.
Yeah.
Got a lot of, also wigs over here. Wigs.
I could never pull it off. Oh, D&D stuff?
Looky.
What?
One Piece!
Oh, yeah.
That's the hat I bought last time. Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at that, that's adorable. That's adorable! Mwah!
She loves Pikachu.
I couldn't tell.
Yeah, I love Pikachu.
So, y'all will miss the Pokemon game show unless you come back, because they're doing that one tomorrow. But I am working on my next episode of my new Pokemon game show, and I have to ask every question to 100 people before I actually ask it on the show. So that's what all this category business is about. These are all future questions that I'll ask on the show.
I know Pikachu a lot, because I kind of sound like Pikachu, but... Pikachu!
Nice.
Yeah, been practicing, so... Yeah. I wonder if there's still something like upstairs. I wonder if we can... We gotta look around first.
I know. I'm not gonna buy anything. You know me and Dragon.
Oh my goodness, that is so cool.
Thank you.
My character always have claws all the time. My Gaia character does.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know me and dragons. I love dragons.
Oh, yeah. I like dragons. Tootless is my favorite. Tootless is better than How You Train Your Dragon.
Yeah.
I can't wait for the movie to come out again.
I know the ending.
No, don't tell me. I want to see it.
I promise I won't.
Oh, that's cool. That's super, super cool.
Hi.
Hi, bye.
I have toothless keychains over there.
Toothless keychains?
Oh my gosh, I love toothless. I love it. You
come around here.
Cute, he looks like a little baby. He's adorable.
Here's another one.
I am getting a little hot, but that's just me. It's probably what I'm wearing. Oh. Maybe. I see Pikachu. Yeah, there's like so much of Pikachu and excuse me, I hate that. I got some stupid hiccups. I hate hiccups. Hi.
The button's made from damaged manga and video game art.
That's cool.
And I have more than one style. I'm currently making grab bags, so if you pick a series you like, I'll make you a bag.
Okay. Comic books. Tons and tons of comic books.
You tempt me.
I don't know those shows.
This is Fate Stay. Sword Art. Love Horizon. Attack on Titan, Nisa Koi.
Attack on Titan, I know that one. I watched, the episode of that. Yeah, you love anime, and I love anime too, so.
Yeah.
You're like, ah. Yeah, the first time I got here, I just got swarmed with all the anime stuff, so. Gotta be careful. Look behind me. Got all kinds of stuff.
Yes, I'll be here every day.
I'm sorry, I just spin in circles for no reason.
I definitely be coming here every day, so I might actually come back.
Not crazy indeed.
I have no idea. Look, Jessica, Tails. Tails.
I want to have Avery at them.
Tails. I'm gonna do a recording. Just got back from the anime convention. You did meet her. Figure out, she's one of the actors of Afmal's, series on Minecraft. She's Jessica, I think, so. I don't know. She's the one who probably play as Jessica? I don't know. Saw her. Saw some of these. Okay. It was fun. I did brought a friend. Don't mind outside. We have raining outside now. That's what I have on that. Okay, I bought myself a Pokeball right here. And it has a Pokemon in it. It's Chansey, not Pikachu. I probably changed that myself if I want. There's a Chansey in there. You can see right there. So I got myself a Pokeball. Putting it up here on my desk. Even that, putting that on the floor. I got myself one of, you know, the ghoul thing. Look, I got myself a mask. It also has the eye patch right here. Here's the eye patch. I'm so happy. I wanted to get this so much. Zipper to zip or unzip. See? I zipped it up. So cool. I thought it's cool. Here's the inside of it. I could put this on in my put this on. Yep. So happy to get this. Next time, I'll have an, she got the mask, I don't know, I forgot, like the, usually the bunny mask or cat mask or something, and, poster and stuff she got. These are my stuff, right here. This and this. That's what I got. How cool. I really enjoyed myself, and my friend enjoyed it too, and yeah, now it's raining outside. It was blowing wind and raining, my goodness. But you all have a good day. I'll see you all next time in my video, and of course I did not speak in my beginning of my video. So, I'll see ya. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, you can't really tell, it's black. And there goes my power. God, happy, happy, joy, joy. Stupid weather outside! Trying to do a recording and you turn off the power on me. Bye, everyone! Oh, I forgot something. The power did turn back on, finally. Didn't take that long. I got this, too. It's a picture. Oh, can't really see it. And there goes the power again. My goodness sakes. You're so evil. Bye guys again.